हाय, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। ना चैनल की मैं अंदर के स्वागत। लाइक एंड शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल फॉर नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ न्यू वीडियोस। प्लीज क्लिक द बेल आइकॉन। ये वीडियो ने लाइक एंड शेयर चेंडी, ना चैनल सब्सक्राइब चेंडी, कोते वीडियो लो नोटिफिकेशंस कोसम पक्ने होना बेल आइकॉन क्लिक चेंडी। We have all witnessed a very heartbreaking incident of a young and talented artist sacrificing his life against fight of injustice to innocence of the film industry, Indian film industry, and he is a martyr no less great than any martyr who is fighting against other countries at our borders. He is equally great like any Indian soldier in our military fighting for the country. He too is fighting against corruption and nepotism and all evils that are plaguing the movie industry, which is the recognition of our grace. Our art is what reveals what we actually are. It's the face of India, and it has been blotched with a murder of an artist, and we have to reform this stinking institution of Indian movie system. Even till few years ago, the artists and the other workers in the industry were not even paid by the filthy rich producers for what work they have even done. Taking undue advantage of their power and nobody to challenge them, the producers and others were shamelessly kicking on the stomachs of the poor artists and other workers of the movie industry. But luckily, the payments were regularized a few years ago. Now more reforms are due for the movie industry. We have made social reforms like Sati, and even brought reforms against domestic violence, ragging in colleges and other educational institutions, against eve teasing on women on the roads and other places, anti-smoking laws, even anti-spitting laws in some areas. But we did nothing to secure the future and the dignity of the budding artists in an industry that represents our very culture and shows our face to the world. Such a misfortune has befallen on India. It's a shame, and the public must do something to form legal reforms in the movie industry against such perpetrators, against such criminals. This is nothing less than crimes of dowry murders, ragging murders, and such other social evils. As in a way, as the parents of the actor claim, this is a murder, not a suicide. The investigation must be conducted and the criminals must be persecuted legally. who are they to ban a person from certain activities? They are the ones who should be banned now legally from making any movies. Any movie with them would not be released for public censor, should not be given to such a movie which includes a banned actor. Courts should make laws even for the movie industries as they have reformed other institutions, marriage institution or other industries or other educational institutions. Whatever, we have made many new and unexpected laws, and such drastic and dramatic decisions have to be taken and movements have to be made to curb this evil still lurking in the movie industry of India. Even for exporting a fruit, we have quality checks. Why not the bloody hell we have quality checks for talent that is being showed to the world as the face of India? And after all this, the criminals are posing and ridiculing the public that they cannot do anything to them. It's them who still hold the power of issuing roles for people, the budding artists, but not the public, Indian public. It's a shame and insult to the democracy. So if justice is to be done, such bloody people should be deprived of their right to allot roles. They should be banned from the industry. Whoever is found guilty for murdering this budding artist by forcing him to commit suicide should be banned permanently from the industry. And time-based bans, like bans in sport industry, are issued. 5-yearly ban or 3-yearly ban or permanent ban are being issued. Many cricketers have been banned because they have involved in match fixing, and this is also a crime, nothing less or even more than match fixing, because it is involving lives of precious young and talented Indians. Just for insulting the dignity of India by match fixing, you are banning a sports person and ruining his career. Why not we make such important changes in the movie industry? Casting couch, nepotism, insulting, torturing budding artists, these have to be declared as criminal activities, and criminal laws should be imposed and bans should be imposed on anyone found guilty in investigations. I am sure with this and ensuing suicides, because this is a disease that is plaguing the industry since long and will never end, and will only result in more and more forced deaths. Sometime the Indian public democracy has to wake up to this and reform the movie industry also, along with other industries. So anyone found guilty with such crimes should undergo the punishment for suicide, as well as ban of their career in the movie industry. A normal punishment given by courts to anyone found guilty of forcing someone to commit suicide should also be given. Along with that, their career in movie industry should be ended by banning them permanently or according to their crime. Hopefully, we would see such important reforms in the movie industry soon. People, please wake up. Please save the very face of India, the art, the movie industry, which represents our pride, dignity, and every other aspect of our Indian life. Jai Hind, Jai Movie Industry Soldiers, may your souls find peace, especially after such reforms have been made and justice has been served.